Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Thomas Wiggins, and I would like to address some concerns involving in YouTube who ban online safety. Number one, treat others how you like to be treated. Whatever you post online does not go away. Hey, so think your thoughts carefully before you treat others at their expense and at your expense. Whatever you say, hey, can make you regret forever. Number two, who enjoy YouTube, open online uncarefully. Whatever you see, he will can also hurt you mentally. Number three, just because as you see someone and post anything negative doesn't mean you get to do it. So that means whatever example or you see of someone else treating someone badly, just warn them to just stop before the person will get the ultimatum. Only reach out, but if you can't say anything nice, please don't say it. My references are Darman. Thank you and have a great day.